Okay, but I like this though. But I like this though. I really like this. It's so soft. Y'all. What's up? It's Lydia Marie. Welcome back. Y'all, I decided to do, I don't know if it's going to be a permanent thing, but definitely for the next 30 days or so, I decided to come and do a series called The Wig of the Week. Y'all know I have been wearing wigs this for probably like the last month, trying them out, seeing how I like it while my hair is growing out from that awkward stage. I had a buzz cut this past spring and summer. My hair is growing out, but it's not quite there where I can twist it all over and stuff like that. I will link the first video up here so you can see my intro to wearing wigs. But I've been having a lot of fun. Like, I have been having a lot of fun trying out new colors, trying out new hairstyles, watching videos. And I have watched probably two main people. One of them is Hearts and Cakes 90. I believe that's her name. Her name is Brittany. She is an actual wig influencer, but she has an amazing playlist for synthetic wigs, headband wigs, which is what I'm wearing. And you know, I told y'all before, I'm a lazy natural. Well, even when my hair was huge, I kept it up in a puff or a twist out. That's about the extent of it. So I was like, you know, I don't know how to do the lace or the glue, and I really don't actually literally have the time to learn it right now, but I want to do something quick and fast. Intro to headband wigs. So I've been watching tons of videos. I've been shopping. Every time I see one that I like from a video, I'm like, oop, Amazon cart, oop, go to the beauty supply store. So I've gotten more than about seven wigs so far. So I was like, you know what? I'm just going to start trying them on YouTube and seeing how I like them. So today is the first installment of my Wig of the Week series, and I'm going to be bringing you one today. As you can see, I'm already prepped. Slick my edges back with the She Is Bomb Edge Control. I got a wig grip on. I'm ready to go. So we're going to try on this wig. This is the first time I opened it today, and we're going to see how we like it. So stay tuned. Today, the Wig of the Week is a curly or body wave wig. This is what it looks like. This is another one I got from Brittany's channel. She tried it on and I was like, oh, that's cute. Added it to my cart immediately. And this is the Janet collection. And this is Agatha. And this is what it looks like on the card. This is not a headband wig, but it is a half wig. But you can wear a headband with it, which is what I do because my hair is slick back. I don't have any leave out or anything like that because my hair is curly and I don't do baby hair and stuff like that. I just slick it back. So this is what it looks like. I got the color number 2. My hair is still a little bit blonde, left over from the summer, but my roots are black. So I went ahead and got this one. And it's cute. I like it. It's nice and soft. It's not shiny or anything like that. It has some real nice curls to it. So let's try it on, y'all. I mentioned that it does have the comb in the front. I'm not a big fan of the comb in the front. I don't mind the ones in the back so much, but the top of my head right here is hella sensitive, so I don't always like to stick it in here. This is why I've learned to wear wig grips, which I really like because it keeps it secure, and I don't have to worry about the comb doing that, but also the wig doesn't move. And this one doesn't have a drawstring, but it does have an adjustable cap, which I also like because I kind of got a big head. So we're going to try it on without me adjusting it and just see how it fits. Again, this is my first time trying this one on since I got it. As you can tell, a mess. Hold on. But it's pretty though. And it's soft. And I don't really have to adjust it, to be honest. Just a little bit in the back. But ooh, that is pretty. That's really nice. But I'm going to cover up the wig grip, obviously. I'm still new to this, okay? Don't judge me too harshly. That's really pretty. I really like the way this one looks. And it feels so silky and soft. The curls are nice and bouncy. I don't like the feel of the combs in the back. So I'm going to take those out and actually just put in a couple of bobby pins back here instead of the combs because they really irritate me. I don't have a comb up here, like I said, but I do have the wig grip on. This one has nice length to it. This is going to be cute today. I have to film another video right after this, so this is going to be some really good hair. It is a little bit darker. I feel like it could kind of wash me out with the color. I think I could go maybe with a 2 or something. I think this is a 2. This is a 2, but it's still dark on my skin tone. But again, my hair has been blonde for so long, I'm probably like not used to looking at dark hair. But I'm gonna try it on with a headband because of the eye makeup that I'm doing later. I think a pink one would go nicely. This is really cute though. Let's try it on. Oops, my earring's getting stuck. Oh, that's cute too. Oh, that is so cute. This was a good choice. Oh, got a little bit of shedding, but not a lot. Not a lot at all. Oh, this is cute, you guys. I like it. And it's just so simple. It's like an everyday. I feel like you could definitely do a ponytail. For sure. That's cute. I like this one. So this is the wig of the week. This is Agatha. The first wig in my series, wig of the week. This is Agatha from the Janet collection. I got it on Amazon. I will link it down below. Not expensive at all, but it feels really good. I don't have a lot of shedding. I'm looking around at my shirt. Nothing came off in my hands. But, and it has a nice length to it too. I really like this one. I really like this one. This is cute. So these videos won't be long. Wig of the week. I'm going to show you the wig, give you some specs on it. Y'all let me know in the comments what you think about this one because I'm feeling it. Obvi. And I'm going to have to record another video, but I just wanted to check in with y'all and let you know what I was wearing this week. So leave a comment down below. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I look forward to chatting with y'all and let me know how you like this series. Talk to y'all later.